Oh my gosh, this is so beautiful. It looks like a salad, but it's the next step in my marinara sauce. I'm using fresh, chunky tomatoes in the sauce. It's gorgeous.